poor kingdom vs. rich kingdom. Every 10 years, the rich people will get more ores to their village and some rain. And then every 10 years for the poor people, they will get hotness. A war will break out on year 30 between the poor and rich and see who will win. With barely any ore, food and toilet paper, can the poor win? This is what the rich look like at the end, so they obviously win.
Goodbye for now.